and today.org. You want to get the Dr. Jack Caruso's book if you want all about the Neanderthals. Big size of the brain does not indicate intelligence. Okay, let's see. Small brain. I wonder if it was small enough they could believe they came from a rock. I don't know if there's any monkeys dumb enough to believe they came from a rock. Give them a rock and they don't even respect it like their elders at all. I mean, they throw it and, you know, pee on it and everything else. Okay.